looks as if, Bron, you're headed to your 12th All-Star game. But there's question as to whether Kyrie, given his injuries and the amount of games.
What question? What question? We have an All-Star game in his house. He's an automatic All-Star. He's the best point guard in our league, man, for me.
Without you, my friend.
Every night I get an opportunity to see him. Play the way he's playing, like I told you guys the other day. He's much more than an All-Star. You know, that's
come
the
long way.
That's what he should be on his progression. Much more than an All-Star.
Can you describe what something like that means to you?
It means a lot. We'll talk about it in a locker room.
When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah,
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
Both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take.
You're the first team in the history of the NBA to come back from a 3-1 deficit to win the championship. And to Northeast Ohio and Cleveland, the curse is over. 52-year drought has come to an end.